the value of p of x at k in x is equal to k and is denoted by p of k. Clear children, all of you? Value of the polynomial. Now, in your textbook, do this first problem. P of x is equal to x square minus 5x minus 6. Find the value of p of 1, p of 2, p of 0, p of minus 1, p of minus 3. Now, let the given polynomial is p of x is equal to x square minus 5x minus 6. So, putting x is equal to what? P of 1. So, p of 1 is equal to 1 square minus 5 into 1 minus 6. So, you replace the value. X is replaced. You're putting the value is 1. So, 1 square means 1 minus 5 into 1. 5 minus 5 minus 6. So, both are negative numbers. We add this. 1 minus 11 is equal to minus 10. Then again, putting the value of p of x is equal to 2. So, p of 2 is equal to 2 square minus 5 into 2 minus 6. 2 square, 2 2's are 4, minus 5 2's are 10, minus 6. Both are negative numbers, 4 minus 16 is equal to minus 12. Again, p of 0. 0 square minus 5 into 0, minus 6. 0 square means 0 minus 0 minus 6. 0 minus 6 is equal to minus 6. Again, p of minus 1. So, minus 1 square minus 5 into minus 1, minus 6. Minus into minus plus 1. Plus, minus into minus here also plus, 5 ones are 5, minus 6. So, 1 minus 5, 6 minus 6 is equal to 0. Again, p of minus 3 is equal to minus 3 whole square minus 5 into minus 3, minus 6. So, minus into minus plus, 3 threes are 9, minus into minus again plus, 5 threes are 15, minus 6. So, both are positive numbers, 9 plus 15, 24 minus 6 is equal to 8. This is do this in your textbook first.